Oh, hello there. This is Mr. Duncan, your roving English addict reporter, with you once again with a short English lesson. Today we are looking at two words that sound the same but are spelt differently and also have very different meanings. The words are wonder, spelt with an O, and wonder, spelt with an A. First of all, wonder, spelt with an O, means to consider, to think, to ponder over something or about a certain thing. You wonder what is happening over there. You wonder what the meaning of life is. I'm sure you've asked yourself that question many times. And then we have the word wonder, spelt with an A. This particular word means to move around. Maybe you explore a certain area or a certain place. You wonder around. You wonder about. You roam from one place to another. And there you have it, today's very short English lesson. I hope to see you very soon once again for another one. I am going to wander around that field, and maybe whilst doing it, I will wonder what my next lesson will be. Find out very soon. This is Mr. Duncan saying see you soon, take care, and of course, ta-ta for now.